Hello and welcome back to Sudeki. You're here for Elixir, and welcome to part 6 of the Let's Play series. Today we find ourselves in TRANSENTIA city. We're here to find the third crystal to take back to Illumina City. Okay. This is his hometown, so we find ourselves here with him and Tao. I have a suspicion this is the Alco. Well, not a suspicion. This is the Alco. Specific quest. So this is probably where he will come in touch with his spirit to get spirit strikes and new armor. Well, that's my thinking anyway. Much better fire rate, but this one goes through them. Okay. Cool.
Greetings. I am Jacob, but my friends call me Nuts because I'm always tinkering. I offer metal manipulations and powerful in. Let me see what.
I don't know how much money I got. Yeah, no.
Thank you for your.
Didn't really give you anything, but no problem, mate. Rusty Cog Tavern. I think that's where he wants to take us.
All right.
Oh, that's good. Brass paupers. Excuse me, mate.
Greetings. My idea is hard, and I am programmed to welcome you. I wish I could welcome you with more feeling. I have a more numeric serial number, but most humans prefer. Hey, that's a fast calculation.
Quest.
Welcome to the Rusty Cod. My idea is Sassy, and I am programmed to welcome you. How can I serve you? Would you like to hydrate your body tissue, or shut down, or sleep?
Cool. Excuse me. What's this person want?
Greetings, I am your lift attendant. Which level would you like to go? Going up.
On my head. Yep, he is now.
In the bag.
Nice.
Hi there. I am studying anthropology. It's easier to say than spell, but I am becoming quite an authority on the subject. Hayton spends most of his time upstairs at the university. Here's a random fact for you. Scarecrows are magical entities that are best defeated by holding back and blocking their spin attack. You can then hit them with a counterattack.
Yep, that's correct, sir. This is camos.
Welcome to camos.
Oh, you recognize me.
It's a soulless industrial pit, frequented by geeks who are too stingy to buy a new set of lab whites from one year to the next. They made a supercomputer called Kren. It's so super, in fact, that it's murdering my customer base. And that I don't like. Well, okay. Let's break open the piggy.
Probably wise to have two of those, huh?
Oh, damn!
I do think we should just pop back down and get out of the way.
Greetings.
Going down.
Upgrade.
Let me
excuse me. Oh, plus 35. That's quite the blooming. That's a handy one though.
Thank you for
stalked on me.
Welcome to Transentia, my friends. I am Keeble. It is one of my pet projects. The center is designed to find and conduct experiments on rare crystals and elements. I know that crystals may be powerful, but we are still very ignorant of how they actually work. Some of the work Illumina encourages us to carry out is frankly irresponsible without more considered research.
Okay, not much from him. That Kren computer system of problems keeps popping up.
Well, greetings.
Hello.
My name is Brace. Dr. Brace, TSA of the Research and Development Office. It is a dark day when you can't trust technology. What with the Kren system going crazy, the university had to close the doors of the research center as a safety measure.
There you go.
My painstaking research into panacea treatments has made me a giant of the scientific community. Ask me any question on any type of panacea.
Oh, we do use the panaceas. We do.
The emerald panacea will nullify, in a single shot, the effects of all known poisons. Sapphire panacea is used to combat the effects of slowing. So, if you suddenly find yourself fighting at half speed, use a sapphire panacea.
Okay.
That's a shame.
Oh, there's a check. Go up that way. Talk to old mate.
Ah, you must be the new students. I have an exam here. See if you can answer all the questions.
Okay.
A healthy and dexterous mind is a glittering prize indeed. But yes, there are side benefits. Excellent. No conferring, eyes down. Study the exam sheet.
Alco should ace it. And it was good.
Mark, but I feel you have underachieved somewhat. Ah. A healthy... Excellent.
Times can you do this?
Ah.
What?
Elko, how is my star pupil? Come to collect the crystal?
Ah, Professor Darbinger. Eilish, Buki, what are you doing here? Professor, u moet zich schamen, op uw leeftijd.
Willkommen!
We came for the crystal. The professor here has been helping us with our inquiries.
It seems the crystal has affected the machines in the complex, and they have become autonomous.
Wait, what machines? Professor, what's going on?
We have been using some of your old techniques, Elko. Drawing power from crystals and using it as the driving force behind an entirely automated complex. We called it the Kren system.
You see, the school was controlled entirely by one central unit.
And that unit was powered by the magic of the transcendine crystal.
Possessed.
Now then, miss. Let's not cloud the issue with words like magic. Kren, the robot, was designed to scan and map the geology of an area. It produces images of possible crystal deposits. The thing is, once we connected the crystal as a power supply, Kren began to show an entirely new set of data.
What sort of data? Where do you two fit in with this?
Look! The geography looks familiar, but we know there are no crystals along the coastline of Haskelia. That's when it hit me. This data is not referring to Haskelia at all. This scan is of another world entirely. One that mirrors ours.
We told Professor Hayton about how the Shadani crystal sent us to the Realm of Shadows. And he thinks there may be a way to use the portal system to find more crystals for your machine.
We are going into the complex to try and get a crystal from Kren. The professor insisted that we waited for you two, though.
Well, at least he did one thing right. My dear professor, I warned you about this long ago. Before you know it, you'll have renegade hardware replicating itself without human help.
I'm afraid that's already happened. Kren has locked the doors of the CPU and no one dares venture inside the complex. I can open the research center doors for you, however.
Sounds like it'll be similar.
So much for the simple task of collection, then. Now we have to snatch the crystal from the hands of a deranged robot.
Pleased to see me, then.
always pleased to see you. I'm not looking forward to explaining this to your mother.
Good luck in there. When you come out with the pistol, we can conduct a few experiments of our own, and I guarantee you another even more powerful crystal, Elko.
Yeah, so this one does very much sound like the Shadani Mo one. What's this? Oh, we'll first off explore the rest of the place.
Well, what do you want to know about?
We believe that teleportation uses the void's negative space and allows creatures to bypass the normal laws of physics. It's a pretty crackpot theory, but it's all we got.
Well, what do you want?
There is a theory that we are living in a dual reality, but then some people will believe anything.
Okay.
Well, what do you want to know about?
Nothing here.
Hello, I am Technician Shakespeare. I'm helping God Get True research the supposed portal site they have unearthed. I must say, though, I disagree with their findings. No, I do not. I believe in nearly everything else but the wretched portal system. It's just old mumbo-jumbo, in my opinion. Still, I get paid for the work, so I shouldn't complain. Well, I believe in fact alone. So far, we have conducted hundreds of experiments on the portal site, and God Get True still insists that there is a way to unlock it.
There is.
I think the idea of a cosmic key is a wild shot in the dark.
You'll find us very soon, Shakespeare. Can Ailish on at full health.
Greetings, I
going to...
Going down. I think we have to go down one more. No. Hold on, we'll run up this first. What do we got?
Man or machine, come test the champion. Pit your strength against the iron will of the Iron Man.
Okay.
Sorry, but you do not qualify for the challenge. You're already 20% robot, sir, and we are only looking for soft tissue type swordsmen to.
Oh.
Man or.
Town. You're wanted for an experiment of sorts. What is this experiment?
No idea.
Great. Go straight up that ladder and you can take on.
Okay. Doing. Oh. One hit. We'll come back after this, sir. Let's go heal. Down a level.
Greeting. Going.
Where am I redress at? I'll show you later. Seem like it may have been a bit much. This might be the mine where that robot's heart is, huh? Maybe not. Okay, what do you have? Touch them. Okay. Okay then. What's in here?
Interested in the possibilities of there being other life forms out there. I am a stargazer. That's neat, don't you think? I power my telescope with a rare rock type, omnium. Maybe you could collect some for me. Robots use omnium as their power source. When you put one out of service, bring me its omnium and I will pay you handsomely.
Okay.
The sky has been getting darker at night. I've started seeing stars I couldn't make out before. I wonder if it's part of the weather cycle, or something more sinister.
Okay, let's go see this rampant robot now.
Mm-hmm.
to the Transcentine Elemental Research Center. I am the Kren 5002, and I was invented by Professor Keeble. I ensure the efficient running of this complex. The only shortfall in terms of efficient operations is human error. Therefore, I'm afraid I cannot allow visitors into the complex. Regretfully, your lives will be terminated immediately. Thank you for your cooperation, and have a good day. Kren Systems, making life better.
Well, it's polite, if nothing else.
Yeah.
Science always creates monsters.
I'll ignore that comment. You're such an old-fashioned girl, Buki.
I thought you two promised to live and let live.
I am proud of my traditional ways. My people would never train a dog to bite its master.
Let's take... I don't want to be near that spike. Try to line up multiple shots for me. 0101. Safe. Where is the safe? We have to go somewhere else. Don't see a safe anywhere. Oh, that's good. Over here. Thank you. Yeah. Now this ball thing.
Kren has sealed off his central processing unit. I'll need to construct a decryption device to access it. I could use some of your magical know-how here, Aelish.
A what?
Let's work swiftly. Aelish, you can help me. Tal, take Buki and find some raw mineral in the mine shafts. Run it through the processor and bring it back here. Hurry! Take the raw mineral through to the processor elevator. When you have enough, the elevator will automatically take the raw mineral up to the processor room, which can be found on the level directly above the mines. Then all you have to do is go to the processor room, process the raw mineral, collect the processed transcentium, and bring it back to me. I need processed transcentium.
I didn't really track what he was saying, but we'll go do something. Something somewhere. Yes, this is a Buki job. nothing that way. Guess we can go up first. There's nothing down here. Six lumps, okay. What is that weird looking robot over there? Look at it. Where are they? Are they? Oh,
for me die!
I am the master of science and nature. I am pleased with your progress. You now hold the destiny of two worlds in your hands, just as Mo the Great Cat did before you. Use your powers wisely, daughter of Sudeki.
Very good, Bookie. Even less. Honestly. Alright, look at that. Would not be cool on that armor.
See if you can raise the platform up for me. It looks like it might need the battery connecting.
And there we go. Let's give them the goods.
Well done! The decryption device will open Kren's central processing unit for us.
I am afraid I cannot allow you access to my central processing room. The power will remain offline until a unit can be dispatched to kill you. Kren Systems, making life better.
What? You useless bag of bolts! Damn you! I will switch the power on manually.
Okay.
Okay, hold tight, people. There are two switches in the roof up there. If I can reach them, then we can finally pull the plug on Kren's central processing unit.
This way. Oh, there's one. There's the other. Got it. Third time should be the charm.
Come on, everyone. I can't do this all on my own.
He's well, trapped.
Now we have to.
Elko! Elko!
Pull yourself together, Elko. One cannot fear technology.
Depends what this technology is. It's very much like the temple. Spider. Trickers here. No, no trick there at all. Thought there was one.
Hope these things work. They're still prototypes.
Defense systems charging.
Oh,
Alert. Front shields charging.
Okay, time out.
I scared him.
Front shields charging. Warning. Shields charging.
Punk, statistically your chances are not good.
Ah, no good.
100%. Human error.
In the air to see what falls over.
Ah, missed them. Because you're spinning.
Malfunction.
Got it.
35%. Am I? 15%. Will I dream? Protocol ended. 0%.
Come down. Must have.
To give Tren the reboot, but I have the Transentine crystal.
Thought you were in trouble there for a second, Elko.
Now let's take the crystal up to Hayton and see if his theory about using crystal power to open portals holds true.
I believe it does.
Come on.
think I'm in trouble here.
It's gonna leave a nasty scar.
Okay, time out.
This one's just for you.
Our health has been destroyed. There for this. Huh? We've grabbed the crystal. That's the main thing we have to do here. So I think next time we'll just be seeing how the portal opens. There's also that room in there in the dean's office we couldn't get into either. We'll have to go in there and get that too. But yes. Until next time, folks, stay safe. Alexa.